play of the first half. Final play of the half here. It's Jackson. Going deep here for Watkins. And the defense has it covered. It's intercepted. Picked up by Denzel Ward. And he takes this one back into the end zone. And the Browns defense has a touchdown. And on that one, with six defensive backs, did he need to be more careful throwing the football? I mean, I guess obviously in hindsight he did, but.
Yeah, hindsight, but even in foresight, when you got six defensive backs on the field, you just know you're going to get multiple coverages. You're never sure what you're going to see, but the biggest one.